Charles Hamilton. Who walk the line? Tell me that I'm lazy. I declare to walk the line. Tell me that I'm lazy. Tell me that I'm lazy. Pardon me for a second. Jumper cables, but I don't know how to drive. So someone who was able to do what I call homicide can figure out how what I spit is a bottom line. I gotta shine every time I rhyme. The hottest climate. Try to climb the Eiffel Tower and end up unable for hours to say anything. I'm amazed at the fact that when I rap, I don't swing. I see my enemies clearly, but they are not near me. They're kinda like the beard of me in my system, but somehow I miss them. If I hit them, I'm hitting myself. So this is a check to my belt. Let's go. Once in a while I let it loose, getting it all in place. But once in a while I forget the truth, and then it blows up in my face. I decline to walk the line, and they tell me that I'm crazy. World refused, so I don't lose. Now everybody's crazy. Something gotta give. Maybe it's the nicotine getting to me when I kiss the lines in between. If it's bothering me this much, I guess I gotta pick up when such tells me that I have to let it go. Perhaps it's understanding my letter flow. A better flow maybe I could wish to have, but at the same time I'm kicking ass right now. So if you're not digging the kid's lifestyle, you can lick my nads, and that's a wrap. This and that, giving facts when I rap. Niggas have to ask if this shit is true, cause this shit is in the physical, and it's so deep to you. No reason to try to deny it. It's a part of the climate I'm in. Once in a while I let it loose, getting it all in place. But once in a while I forget the truth, and then it blows up in my face. I decline to walk the line, and they tell me that I'm crazy. World refused, so I don't lose. Now everybody's crazy. I don't play with the other team. I simply say what the others mean. And they are so in love with me off the top when I say what is governing all the thoughts that are playing with other things in your mind when I rhyme. I simply design, says the guy who came before my rhymes. And that's the bottom line, or one of them at least, while I'm running the streets. Under and beneath the thoughts, have niggas see and talk as a reason for offing niggas the softest niggas. I don't really talk, so let's off them niggas. And if I'm one of them niggas that get off, I guess hip hop is the reason why a nigga living posh. Once in a while I let it loose, getting it all in place. But once in a while I forget the truth, and then it blows up in my face. I decline to walk the line, and they tell me that I'm crazy. World refused, so I don't lose. Now everybody's crazy.